Board of Trustees of Actors Guild of Nigeria threatens to sanction Tonto Dike. The Board of Trustees of the Actors Guild of Nigeria threatened to sanction Tonto Dike because of her actions following her failed marriage with Olakunle Churchill. She claimed that Olakunle Churchill is into Yahoo and is not financially stable. The chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Actors Guild of Nigeria, Prince Ifeanyi Dike, who spoke to News Times Africa, said, "Tonto Dike is exhibiting bad behavior that we will no longer condone. What she should realize is that every marriage has its own issue. No one's marriage is perfect. Issues like that are private. It is very unbecoming of her to portray us in a bad light. There are so many actors who have issues with their marriages without getting the public involved. Her actions does not speak well of the industry. We are not interested in her private matters. Rather, we are concerned about her attitude, which is rubbing off negatively on other actresses. Actions like this portray the industry as having unserious ladies. That is why men are scared of marrying actresses. Thank God that we have good examples in the industry. If she is looking for sensation, she should look for something else to use. Honestly, the Board of Trustees is not happy with her, and if she continues this way, we will sanction her. We do not encourage bad behavior." Tonto replied on her official Instagram page with a post saying, "Dear Prince Ifeanyi Dike, fuck you, sir, and please shove your freaking sanction right in your butthole. Signed, King Tonto." With the caption, "I hope this fastens your sanction from your board. Stupid fool, you have not sanctioned the actresses going to Dubai to open their mouths for old men to poop inside or the ones pushing drugs. If only there was an emoji for Waka. Hashtag thanks." For more of this juicy entertainment news, please kindly log on to our website www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at BroadwayTV1. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.